Welcome to changing a coil pack and spark plug on a 2007 BMW 328 Xi. This car was idling and running pretty rough, so we hooked up the ODB2 scanner to it, and after scanning we came up with the codes P0301 and P0015. So we went to our good old friend Google and we did a search on those codes. I found it best to type in the code first, then the year of the vehicle, and then the vehicle. And I always try to use autocodes.com. They seem to give the clearest definition of what the P codes are. And in this case, the P301 was pointing towards a coil pack or spark plug in number one cylinder. In the P0015 code, when going to auto code, said the camshaft positioning timing was retarded. And that's probably not the case. Probably the 301 is the one that actually caused the 15 error. You'll start by removing the front two bolts in the engine cover. They're 5mm. Allen wrenches, and then you're just going to lift up the front of the engine cover and swing it out of the way. If it had been number 5 or 6 coil pack, we would have had to take some more things off. We're going to locate the coil pack, and it's that first thing with the wires going into it that I'm pointing at right now. You're going to lift the door on the electrical connection and move the wires aside. You really don't have to worry about getting them too far out of the way because it's not a really tool-intensive operation we're going to do next. So in order to get our coil pack out, we're going to take a flat blade screwdriver, put underneath the little rubber flap in the front to lift it out of the pocket, and then just rotate the coil pack. Once the coil pack starts to rotate, you can just lift it straight up out of the tube. Now, this tube right here is the hiding place of the spark plug. It's down inside that tube about 6 inches. So you're going to need to use an extension to get that out of there. So in order to remove the spark plug, you're going to always use the correct spark plug socket. Now, that socket has a rubber O-ring down inside, which goes around the porcelain part of the spark plug and keeps it centered so it doesn't crack or break your spark plug when you're either taking them out or putting them in. The spark plug has a very long thread on it because it's threading into an aluminum head, and they want as much holding power as possible. Once the spark plug is out, you can replace the old spark plug with a pre-gapped spark plug. I like to use pre-gapped spark plugs by Bosch. It just makes it a lot easier, but you can gap your own spark plugs and not pay quite as much money. So you're going to start the spark plug back in, making sure you're not cross-threading it. It should rotate very easily, and you will tighten it reasonably tight. And you're going to have to jiggle the spark plug socket back and forth so it comes off the spark plug. Now you're going to install your new coil pack by pushing it into the tube and then rotating it back and forth while pushing down until it drops into that pocket. That little rubber flap in the front drops into the pocket. If it doesn't go easily enough, you can always put a little bit of soap around it and it'll help it go in. Then you're going to just reinstall your electrical connection, swing the engine cover back into place, and replace the two bolts that you took off at the very beginning of this process, and tighten them up. At this point, you're pretty much so done. But what you'll want to do is reset that code with your ODB2 code reader, and then start your motor up and make sure the engine light is off, and then go take your car for a test drive. And I would really like to thank you for joining me on changing a coil pack and spark plug on a 2007 BMW 328 Xi. And if you like what I'm doing here, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you. Have a great day.